Sudan's president Omar al-Bashir has been ousted after 30 years in power and is currently under house arrest, according to multiple sources. Here's what happened. Sudan has been paralyzed by months of protests. Since the government announced in December a hike in fuel and bread prices, they quickly escalated into rallies against Bashir's rule. Officials say 38 people have been killed in protest-related violence. Bashir came to power in a military coup in 1989. When Sudan was in the midst of a 21-year civil war between the north and south. He has ruled the country with an iron fist for more than 30 years. The former commander is accused of genocide against the Fur, Masalit, and Zagawa ethnic groups, and committing war crimes in Darfur. Bashir had always hoped to keep a unified Sudan, but a referendum on secession for South Sudan was agreed as part of a peace deal. Some 99% of South Sudanese people voted in favor of separation in 2011. Sudan's economy has been struggling after it lost 3/4 of its oil output when South Sudan gained independence.